Welcome back. A new era began today with the opening of the UH West Oahu campus in Kapolei.
While it makes it convenient for Leeward Oahu students to commute, they say the new campus is so much more. Manolo Morales reports.
The first day of the school year always brings excitement on campus, but this being the first day ever, students are thrilled. For one thing, those who live on this side of the island already feel like they're getting more sleep.
Basically, I live close by, so basically I don't have to wake up early, right? Compared to Manoa, HPU, all those faraway schools.
Yes, those schools in town must seem so far away now that the commute to Kapolei is so much less with little traffic. But the new campus also gives them their own identity. For years, UH West Oahu was set aside in portable buildings within the Leeward Community College campus in Pearl City.
We're not mistaken for LCC anymore. We are our own entity now, because before, if you would blink while driving past LCC, you would miss our entire campus. Now it's pretty hard to miss it.
It's tough to miss now with five buildings surrounding the campus center. There's a library that will be home to the most comprehensive video archive system, and a spacious cafeteria with a menu that gives a nod to the farm-to-table movement. All in all, quite an upgrade from their previous surroundings.
Before, it was just come to school, get in your car, drive home. Now they actually have a place you can actually hang out and have fun at.
There are 1,800 students enrolled this year. 600 of them are freshmen, and there's plenty of room for growth. The university's dental hygiene program will be moved here. Tokai University will also be relocated to this campus. So yes, the students are excited to have their school so close to home, but they also see lots of potential.
What's important too is that like Kapolei is a growing area, and I think having a university on this side will definitely impact the community for the better.
Manolo Morales, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.